fibromyalgia patient's pain might stem from small fiber polyneuropathy. A report in Helio showed that almost half of patients diagnosed with fibromyalgia tested positive for small fiber polyneuropathy, a peripheral nerve disease that might cause their chronic widespread pain, according to a recent study. Until now, there has been no good idea about what causes fibromyalgia, but now we have evidence for some, but not all patients. Researcher Anne Louise Oaklander, MD, PhD, Director of the Nerve Injury Unit at Massachusetts General Hospital's Neurology Department, said in a press release, "This provides some of the first objective evidence of a mechanism behind some cases of fibromyalgia, and identifying an underlying cause is the first step toward finding better treatments." I think that this is a landmark study because fibromyalgia is a disease that's poorly understood and is finally getting some attention. Thanks for watching.
To get a copy of our free report, The Consumer's Guide to Arthritis, as well as to receive free weekly tips, just go to our website, www.arthritistreatmentcenter.com. That's www.arthritistreatmentcenter.com, or call our office at 301-694-5800. That's 301-694-5800.